All right, let's talk about independence of random variables. So we say that two random variables, x and y, are independent if we can write their joint distribution, that is, pxy. Remember, this is the probability that x takes on value little x and y takes on value little y, as just the product of the individual probabilities for x and y separately. And our notation for this is x independent y. Now, what does independence mean? Intuitively, it means that knowing one gives you no information about the other. Knowing one gives no information about the other. So we, just like we did with events, we can look at how what independence says about the conditional distribution. Remember that the conditional distribution is px given y of x given y, and we can write this as just px of x. That is, it doesn't depend on y at all. Conditioning on y doesn't change the distribution at all. And this is true no matter what your y is.